certain gigantic bad dresser. So if you have to work with you, it doesn't sound like nice. I can take care of myself, Sean. Let's put it that way. You're calling someone a bad dresser? Sexy boy with the chaps? Oh, bras around. All that news has made you a bit testy.
What are you talking about?
Is
this HBK?
Mm-hmm.
Just.
Good lord, it looks like him when he was in his 20s.
Yeah, for about 2 years ago.
He's three.
Chris, I know you must be feeling a little starstruck at the TV for the future WWE champion.
Good luck, show. But be careful what you wish for.
Wait a second now.
What?
Bruce randomly having this?
What?
Is it? What
are you doing? Big boy. What? Dirty little backstab.
What are you supposed to do?
You're supposed to knock it. Oh. You're supposed to get 5 points, I guess? Set them through everything, I guess. Can't pick that one.
Come to the TV.
I'm working on it.
Ouch, Jesus! But there's something down there. Oh, hit him with the whip machine.
Oh, I think it's done. No.
Come to the weights. Damn it.
Get over here.
Why is it a throwing one?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
Ooh!
Can you pick it up? I see it lighting up and you can hear it.
I know. I think I can either throw him onto it.
Maybe through a move.
That's it.
I don't. Who the hell is that guy?
Christian.
No, the other guy.
Ted Christian.
No, the other guy.
Uh-oh. You look awful, Joe. As your good buddy, I'll take your place in the WWE Championship.
That's awesome.